If every time you click start streaming, you have to manually go to Twitter to update your Twitterverse that you're now live, Mix It Up can make your life oh so much easier. G'day everyone, it's me, Drew, and today I'm going to show you how to set up a couple of Mix It Up automations so that when you go live, it will automatically send a go live tweet, it will automatically change your Twitter name, and best of all, when you finish streaming, it will change your Twitter name back to what it was. So anyway, let's just jump straight into it. First of all, guess what? You got to open up Mix It Up. From there, if you haven't already connected Twitter to your Mix It Up, you go into the menu, you go to services, and then within that big old list, you're going to find Twitter, which is just under Just Giving. And then from there, you click login. It's a very similar and easy flow to logging in, essentially like it is with Tooltify. You just got to log in, you just got to click authorize, and then bada boom, it's done. Magic. But yeah, that's essentially step one, open up, Mix It Up, and connect to Twitter. So now that we got that all connected, step two is creating your start stream actions. So where I've got this set up is I've actually got this set up as action groups. So if we open up that, and within my fundamental category, we have stream start actions and stream stop actions. So let's go into stream start and let's move this over here. So we've got a couple of things. We've got Twitter, change name with live emoji. We've got save stream title to file. That's for a different thing. So I actually got my stream title to be quite dynamic within all actions and stuff like that, which I'll show in another video. And then we also got our Discord message to essentially say that we are now live. So with the Twitter action to change our Twitter name, very easy. If you go within actions, you go to Twitter. Yeah, that. Not send tweet, we're going to update name, and you can just manually put in the name here. So if we open this top one, update name, this is actually the little red emoji, and then it's got Drew is live, and then my username just has a little waving emoji at the end as well. So essentially you can just configure that the way you like. And similarly, if we add that Twitter action and we go send tweet, and then within here you can essentially put whatever you want that tweet to say. I'm live, y'all. Come hang out at twitch.tv/. Probably want to just put the HTTPS in there at the start as well, just to make sure that comes through properly. So that's the stream side actions. And for the stream stop actions, you can probably guess what it is. We essentially just add another Twitter action, and then from there, update name and just manually put in what we want the name to go back as. So essentially what your default Twitter name would be. We can save that. And now we got our start and stop actions ready to go. So now that we got those action groups already, now we essentially need to make it set up. So whenever you start and stop stream, it triggers the appropriate action groups. And there's actually two ways about doing this. So the first way is you can do that all within Mix It Up. If we go within our events, you can either put it within the channel stream start or the channel stream stop. You could also put it within the generic stream start and stream stop. So the first option is doing that directly within Mix It Up. But the way which I do it is actually do it within my Stream Deck. So if I open up my Stream Deck, I go within my Starting Soon page. Within my Start Stream button, it's actually a multi-action. So what it's going to do is it's going to start the stream, and then I just run that Mix It Up command. The reason I do that is that I know that whenever I click that button, and as soon as it starts stream, that it's going to immediately trigger those actions. Rather than sometimes I found it that if you do the start and stop from here, it takes a while for Twitch to push back that the stream's actually started. I've also noticed that on my phone, when you get the message that says mobile dashboard, that sometimes takes for me about 4 minutes for it to actually come through. With especially having the first channel point reward, you want to make sure, at least I want to make sure that my viewers are notified as soon as possible so they can come in and redeem that straight away. It wouldn't be anything worse than be like, oh, but Twitter just said you're live, but you've been live for 4 minutes and that redemption's already gone. So that's why I prefer just doing that within my start stream button. And then similarly, if we go to end stream, where I've got stop streaming, I've got all these other bunch of actions as well, but I've got that action group triggered right there. But that's how you get that cheeky little Twitter automation set up within your Mix It Up. If you did like the video, you can always give it a thumbs up. It will be greatly appreciated. And if you do have any questions, don't hesitate to leave that in the description down below. It's been me, Drew, your friendly neighborhood Mix It Up ambassador, and I'll see you next time.